racing problem might be under control. Late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable. And I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.